Hey, welcome back, everybody, to Minecraft Part 2. I need to get this gum out of my mouth. I'm going to sound disgusting. You can constantly hear Joey introduce yourself.
I'm Joey.
Fuck. How many times have we been doing this? Don't you know how to freaking
introduce yourself?
I don't know. I'm sorry, Blake. I'm such a failure.
I mean, you seem so, like, zoned.
I'm sorry.
Like,
we're actually caring about this game or something.
Yeah, like we're invested or something. So, update, I got this whole side staircase done. Joey found and retrieved diamonds. And we're going to probably use that for an enchantment. We have six?
Yeah, I told you I found
six!
So much diamonds.
Hold on, how much does it take?
Just one.
Just to build an enchantment table.
One, I think.
We can have an armor stand. Where is it?
It's,
Takes two.
But don't we need ender stuff, too?
Ender, for diamonds?
Yeah, the ender, like... What is that?
That's enchantment table.
Yeah.
That's the only thing that takes diamonds.
Yeah.
So, we'll both have a diamond sword, and we'll make an enchantment table. We need obsidian, though. Let's, go find more diamond.
Hold on, I'm doing something.
Yeah, hold on.
I'm doing something. I will find more diamond, but I'm doing something. Okay? You said half in here? Oh, wait, we still have charcoal.
Hold on, I'm going to build this diamond sword.
I'm going to put some iron in here, so...
I'm going to build us some diamond swords. Diamond swords, yeah.
Okay.
That way you have something to protect yourself with.
Down there, yeah.
Yeah. There you go.
Thank you. I appreciate it. Hopefully I don't die.
Yeah, don't die. Don't die.
I'm going to take some...
What else do we need for an enchantment? I think it's obsidian. Yes. And a book. So, go find more diamond so we can get a diamond pickaxe.
Do you have... I don't have any sticks. I want to make sticks.
I'm going to go get more wood. Let's sleep.
I'm going to go get more...
Later. I'm feeling really sleepy all of a sudden.
I don't know what the... Don't you do it.
Fuck you. Mine.
Plague.
What?
Give me my sugar cane.
I didn't want it anyway.
Where'd you throw it?
Threw it over there.
Where?
Over there. You already grabbed it.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did. Stupid. You're stupid. Oh, I need a blue orchard.
You didn't grab all the sugar cane.
No, you don't grab from the roots. You don't grab from the root.
No, I didn't. You didn't grab all the ones that were...
I did!
No, you didn't.
Yes!
No, you didn't. There were some in the pond.
Who cares?
I care.
You care.
We're gonna make stuff with this.
I got
this.
An orchard. I should probably grab some more just to be on the safe side.
Like, we're gonna have so much sugarcane.
Yeah. Just build a field of sugarcane. An endless field of sugarcane. What was I doing? Wood.
Blake. What was I doing again?
Flowers. Daisies. I seriously need to go kill skeletons so I can have some doggy friends. I want puppies. And then I want to name them.
How are you going to tell them apart?
You can give them name tags.
Really?
Yeah, there's name tags in the game.
Oh, I didn't know
You can
know
name
that.
Your animals.
I didn't know that.
Yeah, like, in my main worlds that I survival in, I have the entire map of the world.
You said you only
No, I do have one survival world, and I have the entire map of the world on the wall.
Yeah.
And I have a chicken fenced in, and he's the cartographer. I named him Cartographer.
That's awesome.
I should have named him Cocktographer! Fuck! That would have been the perfect name! But I don't think Minecraft would have allowed it.
Why not?
Yeah, I don't know. Does it still censor?
No.
Minecraft used to censor names.
I don't remember it.
I remember it quite fondly.
I forgot.
I'm like a bird.
I found gold!
Nice. We can use that for something.
A golden apple?
Is that what you use to make golden apples?
Yeah, gold.
Are they even that good? Dude, I am getting all the sticks.
Hey, Did you just use all of your wood for sticks?
Yeah, because it's not dark oak. I need dark oak for the house. Otherwise, it's just going to look tacky. I need to go over here.
Okay. Hey, I need some of those sticks.
Dude, you can have, like, a ton of sticks. Chicken!
Wait, raise it. No, we need a chicken farm.
Oh, you're right. Do I have seeds?
Like, as he falls.
Chicken!
Come here. Are you going to be able to make him swim all the way?
Come here, my little cocky friend. Come here.
Start building fences. Start building fences.
I don't have any.
We need to pen him in.
I don't have a stick.
All right, then we'll put him in our house.
Hey!
Look at the baby horse.
Come here.
I love how you're, like, clicking at him like he's actually gonna hit you. Just push him over here.
That's what I'm doing. Just shoving him. Shoving my cock.
Come here, little chicken friend.
Oh, he can make us eggs. Yeah. This will be our egg chicken. He poops eggs every 5 minutes in this game.
Yeah.
We'll have all the eggs for all the cake. Totally gonna make cake. Just a kitchen full of cake. Start building a kitchen! I know where we can build a kitchen.
Can you kill the mushroom cow?
You can.
Is it hard?
I have two chickens.
Is it hard to kill the mushroom cow?
Just careful, they fight back.
Do they?
No. They're just cows.
He looks like the devil.
I have two chickens!
Come here!
Du-dum.
Come here!
Stop it.
Du-dum.
Chicken,
hey!
I'll get that one. No. Just worry about the other one.
Do you have seeds?
No.
Here.
No, I got it. I got this.
Come here!
Come here, chicken.
Come here.
I'm doing it the faster way.
Come here. I'm. He is my friend. He is chicken friend.
Oh no! Oh no! I'm dying.
He is cockatrice.
I need to get my seeds
out. He's Thunderbird. Thunder chicken.
I need to get my seeds out.
So, when lightning strikes a creeper, it becomes super creeper. What? If lightning strikes a chicken, does it become cockatrice? Thunder chicken? Yeah, cockatrice is thunder chicken.
I almost have mine.
Alright, I'm going to start pushing mine. I'm going to give him a nudge. This looks wrong.
He's like, yes.
Oh, God. Ah, oh, chicken style.
I don't think they like staying over here.
Oh, they'd love it.
Come here.
No! Eat my sword. You like swords.
Come here. Just push them up onto the...
Right. Come here, chicken. I got this one.
Come He's here. Looking at my seats more.
Push. All right, then start walking this way. If they're interested in you, walk over here.
Come on. Why is that one still in the water?
I don't know.
Get your seat off. Get your seat off, because he's going to start looking at you.
Eh.
All right. Where's the other chicken? Get your seat up.
Come here.
What is this one doing? Hi.
Here, I got this one.
I think they're confused.
They're very confused. There's so many seeds.
Oh, no. This one's going back.
All right. You work on that one. I got this one. He pooped an egg! Out of fear. We're just going to put him in the house for now.
Okay. Come here, chicken.
Come here.
He's like, you haven't given me my seeds yet.
Come here.
Why can't you get up? Get up.
Well, he's following me. Joey, he's following me.
This one's following me, too.
I'm almost in the house.
I'm getting there.
Good job, chicken. Chicken.
I just realized we're living in a farmhouse.
I'm going to build a pen. Okay. I have the sticks for days.
Alright, can you give me some sticks?
Why?
Because I need sticks.
For what?
If I build torches.
Alright, I'm going to just put a bunch of sticks in here.
Okay. Yeah, can you open the door? Thank you.
Oops. You're capable.
Yes.
Oh, he's not. There he goes.
He's not. Okay. I'm going to put my seeds away so they don't follow me down.
No! I need wood!
Why'd you?
I did a dumb.
Get the sticks. Oh, you need.
I need blocks. Here, you keep our chickens occupied. I'm gonna go get wood blocks. Do I have an axe? No.
Torches.
Just make sure there's nothing, like, around me.
Like a creeper.
Just make sure I'm safe. I could die.
Okay. That's enough to satisfy me. I'm leaving.
Bye, guys.
Oh, our house is like a beacon in the distance.
It's like, hey.
Over here. Where safety is and death is not. I'm going to build our thing down here.
Yeah. I'm building
chicken.
Something down here.
Chicken!
Why is it following me? Did it follow me down here?
Don't poop on the crafting table! He's down with you now. We should really box that thing in and put like a trapdoor or something. We did not think about that.
Where'd he go?
He's down. He's stuck.
Okay, well,
we have one chicken.
Don't!
Start boxing it in! You're dumb. You are dumb. You are like the dumbest.
What? What do you want me to do?
Put it over the hole. We'll do that for now. That chicken is lost.
Right, hold on. I gotta do something.
At least kill the chicken.
Put it back in. There you go. I'm doing something down here.
I'm gonna build our fences.
I think you're gonna be proud of me.
Will I?
I think. Not 100% yet.
What is this nonsense?
What nonsense?
Oh, shit.
What'd you do?
I gotta turn it into planks.
What is this nonsense? Click was like, I know I went and got wood!
I know I did this! Alright, I'm gonna build a fence. Hold on.
You alright?
I'm okay. Oh my god, that actually hurt.
Is this just fancy dirt? Like,
yeah. It's mushroom dirt.
It's mushroom dirt.
Yeah.
It's mushroom dirt.
Oh, fuck off.
What?
Dude, fuck off.
What?
That was absolute garbo.
What?
What you just said.
Oh, I thought you were talking about the chicken. I was like, what did the chicken do to you?
Insulted my mother. There.
Why was that so bad?
Let's get a name tag and name him Garbo.
Why was that so
bad?
I want
to name him Garbo. Because your joke is just awful.
Was it?
That was just god-awful.
Mushroom chicken? We should name him Mushroom.
No, I want to name him Garbo.
Hey, can you make some stones? Like, make a lot of stones? You know what? I can do it.
You have stone. You have more stone than I!
Whoa, chicken!
Chicken! We found him! He's like, oh my crap! You wouldn't believe this shit I've seen!
Look at his head!
He's confuzzled!
Look at his head.
He's super confuzzled.
Don't eat that. It's mine.
Is there a way to get him back up?
There is. You wanna see? Here, watch.
You suck at that.
I suck at minions. You should know this by now. Oh god.
You are awful.
Come here, chicken.
Where are you?
Let's see.
How did he get... That's different chicken.
That's not a chicken.
That's new chicken.
That's not a different chicken.
How did he... Hold on.
Hold on. No, come back, chicken.
I'm going to build a
Where's the chicken? Where'd he go?
Wherever you put him.
Oh, there he is. Where's the fence at?
I'm working on it. Damn it!
What are you doing?
It's necessary.
Blake, what are you doing?
For now!
Where's the front of our house?
It's at I'm the so front. Confused. You're on...
I don't know where I am.
You're on the side.
I'm
the
on
back.
The side. Okay. Come on, chicken. Where's the pen at that you built?
It's on the front. It's where? By our topiary.
Okay.
I built a gate.
Did you?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes, I did. Don't let the other chicken get out.
Chicken!
Get the... Look, I have seeds too. Looky, looky. Yes, you want these seeds. The chicken, the other chicken's like, ooh, I want seeds. I've been a good chicken. There you go.
Chicken!
Chicken don't give a fuck. Just push him in.
I'm about to hit you.
Don't smack the chicken. Don't be smacking cocks. Smack your cock around.
Oh my god,
this thing's an asshole. Alright, quickly, run! No, me! Alright, you'll be Garbo, you'll be Cockatrice.
Cockatrice. Alright, we can actually have our hole open now. Yeah. I actually think we shouldn't have that open because one of us is gonna fall down there and that's not gonna be good.
Yeah, it's gonna be you. It's gonna be you. It's gonna be me! Dude.
Yeah.
That thing goes deep.
Yeah, do you see how dark it is? That is ridiculous.
It's a shame that the underwater in Minecraft is boring as hell.
And you can't mine the underwater. What'd you just do?
Nothing. I misjudged my jump.
Trying to remember what I was doing. Oh, right. I need to go here.
I need to sleep so I can go get more wood.
You haven't satisfied yourself with your wood fetish?
No. Never satisfied. Ooh.
What?
I'm beginning my bridge.
With dirt?
Yes.
You're not gonna build a wood?
I don't have wood!
You should build a stone.
No.
Why not?
Just no. I want it to be a natural bridge.
Okay. Can we have a stone gate?
I mean, we could. It'd have to look good.
I can make it look good.
Can you now?
Yeah.
Can you?
Yes.
Can you?
So I'm gonna.
Dude, a horse would probably kill you.
It. Have you ever seen? Have you ever seen? Never mind.
No, My Little Pony. Like.
No. No. Have you ever seen? Okay. There's this person that actually tried to have sex with a horse, and she died because the horse penis was so large, and it shoved her intestines up and moved her heart.
Oh, that's kind of similar to, like, what a dolphin can do. Because it ejaculates so hard and fast, like, the pressure is so intense, that the semen would, like, destroy their insides.
Really?
Yeah, because they ejaculate so hard and fast.
So hard.
The pressure from ejaculation is intense. That's from a dolphin. So dolphins can kill. When they
dolphins.
Dolphins are sadistic fucks.
Dolphins can kill by ejaculation.
Dolphins and, like, orcas, they're, like, really sadistic fucks.
Yeah?
Yeah, dolphins are assholes.
We really need to build a trap door here. Tell me whenever you get back for wood. I hope I don't break anything up there.
I mean, that's probably enough.
I mean, I think. I guess.
It's nice to have a bridge. What the fuck is that cow doing up there?
He went inside. I locked him out.
Gerald, what are you doing?
Oh no! Oh no! I didn't...
Gerald, stop! Gerald, get out of here, Gerald.
We should trap him.
Oh shit! Gerald! You okay? Gerald? Gerald?
Can you hear me? He's not responding.
I think he broke his legs in his voice.
I think we need to put him down. Eggs!
Got eggs. Oh, right. I was gonna do the thing.
I thought you were trying to sink again, and I was like, oh.
No, I gotta finish it. Topiary complete. Oh, I know what I want to do. I want to build a door right here.
A door?
A door.
What door?
I want to build another room.
What?
Oh my god! I'm blowing our minds. Collectively.
Dude, I can't believe we just did that.
Let's clear this floor.
Okay.
You have a shovel?
No.
No, you do.
Shovel? Okay. A shovel. Just put it on my shovel bar.
I thought you were about to say dick, and I'm like, oh. How many times are we going to make penis jokes?
All the days.
All the days, all the nights, penises, every flight.
Sights, flights.
Alright,
we need to clear out another floor because I'm going to put stone floors.
You're going to put stone floors?
Mm-hmm.
Why?
Because we're underground.
Alright, do stone bricks.
That's what I'm doing.
Like, take the cobblestone
and put it
and put it in the furnace.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing. And
yeah, then do make that.
Bricks out of it.
Oh, put it on our main room too.
Main room?
Yeah, okay. Like our inside floors can be stone bricks. Outside can be wood.
Okay.
Reed.
Ish. Oh my gosh, Blake, we're doing. No!
No! Whatever.
Whatever.
Watch this. Oh, fuck you. I was gonna do it.
I can remember what I was trying to do. Okay, so. More cobble.
You got a shit?
No.
You got a shit?
I'm good.
We have a shithole.
Do we?
Yeah. You not remember the last episode?
Oh, yeah.
Let's go to the shithole. But. Here, I'll dig a deeper hole for you, for the shithole.
We need to make signs.
Hold on. How do you make a...
Signs?
No. We need iron.
I have iron. Right here.
All
right,
give me the iron. It's
in there.
I'm gonna make a shithole.
Alright, so how do you make iron blocks? Whoa, what is this?
You took my cauldron.
What?
You took my cauldron.
What cauldron?
You took it.
What are you talking about?
Give me my cauldron back. It's in your inventory.
There, there.
Thank you.
It's over there, behind you.
I'm building a toilet.
Can't believe you, Blake.
There. Our shithole. Bad.
Where's the...
Diarrhea is bad in Minecraft.
How do you make...
What are you making? Tell me.
I'm trying to make... Stone brick. There we go.
There you are. You're dumb.
I am dumb.
Did you do dumb?
I did dumb.
You did dumb.
Did dumb.
Oh no. Oh no.
What'd you do?
I did it. Is that the right thing?
No.
It is. Hold on.
Is it?
I think so.
Is there a bunch of dirt next to it? Yeah, you're underneath me, so. You're right underneath me. I'll tell you if it's the right one. Hi, Blake.
Hello.
There we go.
Oh my god.
It's freaking out, man.
Oh, it disappeared.
That block needs to chill the hell out.
Blake, why haven't we done this?
It's because we're the casual gaming network. We play anything but.
Yeah, this is the first casual game that we've actually, like, kind of sort of played.
In a long time. Don't you fucking escape! Garbo! What the fuck do you think you're doing? Look at Cockatrice. He's behaving.
I thought Cockatrice was the one that was the misbehaved one.
Are you Cockatrice? I really need to get a name tag on you. Can you build name tags or do you have to find them?
I think you have to find them. Oh, it's so dark down here. Oh, wait!
Oh, I was talking about this shit between recordings.
Yeah?
So this is a game about mining. Why do we not have miner helmets? Why is that not a thing in this game?
Beats me.
It makes so much fucking sense to have a miner helmet, but...
Why did you have a torch up there?
I didn't.
I didn't put it up there.
I didn't put it up there. Garbo, Cockatrice.
Why'd you guys...
Gerald?
Gerald.
It was Gerald.
Where...
Fucking Gerald. Where's Gerald at?
Where is Gerald? I haven't seen Gerald in a while.
The fuck? What the fuck are you doing here?
He's like,
Slime's like, oh, don't mind me. Get the fuck out. You spotted me. Don't you fucking run away from me. It's like, shit. Bring it, bitch. Bring it, Brittany.
Oh, they're smaller. They're smaller. Oh, there's little ones. Like, What did they give you?
Slime.
Oh, Blake, you screwed up. Shit,
no.
There it is. There's the bottom. You got it, Blake.
I see it. I'm gonna take some damage.
It's okay. Oh, the slimes are gonna come for you. Can they not fall into the water? It's okay. It's okay, Blake.
Yeah, when they're little, they can't even hurt you.
Yeah? I don't know what I was doing out here.
Who knows? You're watching me murder slime and possibly die to drown. Only I had explosives.
TNT.
I need explosives.
You need TNT.
Dynamite. TNT. I will not fight. TNT. Watch me
No, it's I'm a power load.
I'm a power load. TNT. Watch me explode. Down, 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 down.
Blake.
Yeah?
Stop.
Why? I was in the zone. Auto zone.
Hey, Blake, can you come in here and tell me how things are looking?
I'm busy. Come down here. Dude, I'm doing stuff.
I want to show you my stuff.
Show me later.
Okay. Fine.
Like a ton of shit on me.
Yeah? Well, get it off you.
It's like trying.
Go to the shithole.
Give me a break, man.
Go to the shithole, Blake.
Fuck you in your shithole.
Whoa.
My bad, man. I'm sorry. That was rude.
That was rude.
Fuck you in your shithole.
Oh man, it's looking so good, Blake.
So well.
What?
It's looking so well.
It's not looking well. It's
yes.
It's looking good.
Dude, that's grammar for you.
Oh.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
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 Yes. I don't like how these are uneven.
Well, then don't. What is this?
It's blocking the exit. It's the wall. Okay.
We don't need stone wall. Wood wall.
Wood wall?
Wood wall.
Okay.
You're dumb.
Okay. Then this doesn't need to be here?
No.
That needs to be wood?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Where's the wood?
I have, like, an ass load of wood. There you go.
Hold on. I need...
Fine, I'll take my wood back.
Where's my pickaxe? Oh, there it is. Man, Blake, this is looking so fucking badass.
What is this?
That is my ladder.
Is it now?
Yes, look. See the ladder?
No,
right?
I'm talking about the wood.
I don't know.
What is the wood doing there?
I didn't put it there.
It's dumb.
Oh, you have more stone?
Fuck yeah!
Dude, why didn't you tell me you had more stone?
Well, that's all my stone.
It's okay, I gotta go make more.
Genius. Genius.
Come up.
Alright. Oh my gosh, I need to build a door. You still have my doors, right?
No.
Yes, you do, I see it. I'm looking at your screen and I'm seeing doors. You are so full of energy right now.
Oh, I touched the gravel, and it all fell.
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
Oh, no. Not the gravel.
Dude, our inside base is looking more badass than our outside base.
Shut up.
What?
You're insulting me.
Your outside base is badass, so that means our inside base looks even more badass than our outside base.
Thank you.
So.
Fuck. Fuckhead.
What?
Our inside is looking way better than our outside. What have you been doing? Oh, I made floor. I made wall. Good for you.
No, No, I'm just saying.
I've been building a house.
I built the house!
I've been building outside. Dude, look at all I've done.
Okay.
Oh, inside's so much better.
I was just saying it was looking badass. That's all I said.
So much more badass is the words you used.
But that means the outside is badass.
But not as badass.
I'm just saying the contrast, Blake.
Oh, yeah?
I was talking about the contrast of the wood and the floor.
Yeah? Whatever. What makes it more badass?
What?
Makes it more badass?
Yeah.
Inside is hurting.
That would be even more badass if we had an iron door.
Fuck iron doors.
Why?
Fuck iron doors. We are not having iron doors.
Why not?
Because fuck them.
Fuck it.
Fuck them.
Hey, look, more gold. I didn't even notice that. Oh, this loops around. Oh my god, I'm a dumbass.
Like a circle. There you are, Gerald! He's like, what?
Hey, look, more lava. A lot of lava.
I'm gonna build a house for Gerald.
I need a bucket.
I'm gonna build a house for Gerald.
I need a bucket full of water.
This is Gerald's house.
Just a wall. Fucked it up. He doesn't need a roof.
There you go, Gerald. There's your house. Hold on. Now it's complete.
He likes it.
He's like, the fuck? You be happy with what you get, Gerald!
Time to dig me
some. Is Gerald the only other thing on this island?
I think so.
Could have sworn we had more than one mushroom.
No.
Unless you killed one.
Gerald is
the one and only.
I have die.
You have die?
I have die.
Did you die?
No, I didn't. I have die. Like, look at all this die.
Hey, look at the most useless thing in the game.
No, it's not.
It's so useless.
It is not useless.
It is so useless. Next to the second most useless thing in the game.
Did you know gold armor is actually worse than iron armor?
Dude, gold armor is the worst thing in the game. Gold is useless. It's just fancy.
Yeah.
But it's absolutely garbage. We should go on an adventure.
Yeah?
I think we should go on an adventure soon.
Yeah?
All we've been doing is building our base.
Hold on. I'm exploring. And doing very...
You're gonna die.
Oh, there's arrows!
Yep. You're gonna die.
No, I'm not.
Just get out of there.
I'm trying.
Get out of there, man. You need to eat. You need to eat so you can start healing.
Oh god. Where do I go? Okay.
You go up. You are riddled with arrows.
Yeah. It's okay, though. I'm gonna eat.
Is it?
I'm gonna make myself all better. I'm gonna go down this way.
Pork chop! Pork chop! Do you ever watch Hot Wheels Acceleracers?
No, I never did.
What's wrong with you?
I'm sorry.
Did you watch anything Hot Wheels as a kid?
Yes.
What did you watch?
I don't remember.
You don't remember. Did you watch Hot Wheels Highway 35?
I don't remember. I was a kid.
Dude, you never forget Highway 35.
Why don't you ever forget Highway
35? Because it's amazing! It was the best!
I'm about to kill the skeleton, by the way.
Good. When you get bones, we can befriend wolfies.
Why do I keep removing my...
Because you are Garbo? A good person. And
whoa.
People say nice things about you.
Did Blake just give me a compliment?
No, fuck you. You're stupid. You're very stupid.
Lava.
I mean, you're a wonderful person.
Look, skeleton.
With
I found the skeleton.
Wonderful characteristics.
I found the skeleton. I'm gonna place this here. Skeleton. Right, you're gonna die.
He's like, I'm gonna get. Ah! Well, now what are we gonna do?
Fuck.
You just let him fall.
Hold on. I got this. Just gotta find my way around here. Hey, so where's this? There's the skeleton.
We found him. Round two. Ding ding.
Oh, come on. Nope. 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 Don't. Got him. Got bones.
Sweet.
A zombie.
Monster Hunter, you fucking die.
Creeper, respawn. I need to go back down there.
Get down there, get your shit! I ain't making another diamond sword.
That was me that got the diamond sword.
I made it.
You made it, but... Got it. Fucking creepers. I hate creepers. Hopefully he didn't blow up all my shit.
He probably did.
Oh my gosh.
First death.
I gotta get back.
It was you.
I gotta get back. I got it. I got this, though. I'm gonna get all my shit back. It's okay. It's okay. I'm gonna get all my shit back.
You got your experience. I don't know if you got all your shit.
Come on. Yes!
Get your diamond?
Yep.
Good.
Did otherwise, I get bones?
That'd be quite a waste.
I didn't get the bones. The bones are over here. I found... where's my... Where is it? There it is.
Boop, boop, boop.
I need to light up boop, this place.
Boop. You gonna light up my world?
Alright.
Like nobody else?
Alright, we're good. I have everything that I lost. Alright. Yeah, I even have my pickaxe. Look at that. And all the dirt.
Gerald, what the fuck are you doing here? You scared the shit out of me.
Fucking Gerald.
Freaking Gerald. This house is looking beautiful.
Ah! Hey, Blake. Oh god, I don't have my sword equipped.
Why not?
I don't know.
Just keep wailing.
More bones. I'm coming back home.
Guys, I've had enough adventuring for today.
I need more food. We need to build a farm with carrots. Lots of carrots. Carrots are the best. I love how that actually turned out.
Yeah, that actually worked out pretty well. Yeah. Especially Gerald's house. Dude, look what I did behind the house. It looks nice.
Hey, Blake.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to insult how you're doing the house.
Thank you. I forgive you.
What is that?
What?
I saw something...
It was okay. Gerald's house.
Oh, no, this.
Gerald?
Why is this all glowy?
What
is
this? That's Diorite.
Diorite?
Yeah, it's another useless block. It literally has no purpose.
Like gravel?
Oh, yeah.
Wait, gravel?
Gravel's useful because you get flint. I'm talking like lapis lazuli, kind of useless.
Oh, man.
Well, there literally is no use for it.
Hey, look. I'm going to
you gonna do a thing?
Stone, and then I'm going to take that, and then I'm going to make some glass.
Well done.
All right. I think we should sleep and call it.
Yeah, probably.
All right,
bye, guys. See you tomorrow.
Casual gaming.
See you guys.
Tomorrow.
Well, tomorrow for us.
Yeah.
For you, who knows when.
Oh, it's tomorrow.
Ah, shit.
Fuck.